ओ सजदे में यूं ही झुकता हूँ, तुम पे ही आके रुकता हूँ। क्या ये सबको होता है, हमको क्या लेना है सबसे, तुमसे ही सब बातें अब से।
I heard the song and I was
बंदे ओ
extremely
तुम
intimidated by it
ही
because it's not an easy song.
दुआ,
And I heard it, I
गा
felt कि ये तो अब मुझसे नहीं
जाने
होएगा. And this is the last time seeing
मैं
of all of these
फिदा
people. But then
हूँ,
Destiny has
गा
something
जाने
else for you. But I think it's
मैं
one of the most
मिट
beautiful songs I've
गया।
ever sung in my life. Hi, this is Shilpa Rao and you're watching Mashable Tod
खुदा
I remember we were all standing outside the YRF studios. I think that was my first recording at YRF. Ranbir, Sid, Vishal was there, I think, that day. And Neetu ji had come in. And it was one session where three, four songs were ready. And Pamela ji, all of these people had come to hear the songs of the film. So I think, yeah, I think we were all standing outside. I remember that very clearly. And we were all very excited. So the line was,
के बन गए हो तुम मेरी दुआ।
That was the line. I've sung it that way too, but then
के बन गए हो तुम मेरी दुआ।
That little enhancement shows dua in a very different way. So I think these were the first lines I started with recording. मुझे बहुत क्लियरली याद है। And I think Shekhar and Sid I could see Shekhar standing because the studio window that was there, so I could see the engineer and Shekhar was there. Vishal and Sid, they were sitting on the sofa, so I could see Shekhar guiding me through everything, and they loved that part that I did. When you learn music, you don't even know how you're using it into your day-to-day singing without even realizing it. Because जो लाइन्स होती है ना, जो एंड्स होती है ना, इवन द फिनेस ऑन और द फिनिश ऑन दोज लाइन्स गेट्स अ लिटिल मोर प्रोमिनेंट. पीपल थिंक कि अगर आप मुर्गियाँ कर लें और कोई इंट्रिकेट हरकत कर लें तो वो क्लासिकल हो जाता है. क्लासिकल इज अ वे ऑफ लाइफ. क्लासिकल म्यूजिक एंड योर कनेक्शन विद इट इज अ वे ऑफ लाइफ. सो द सेम वे व्हेन यू सिंगिंग समथिंग, इवन द वे यू फिनिश अ लाइन can tell if someone's learned music or not. Like for example, I finished the line
ke ban gaye ho tum meri dua,
so that
meri dua,
that finish of that line is a very natural way where you've learned classical music and you're putting it there, but then you don't realize it, you don't do it consciously. But it is a part of how you think and how you sing. Yeah. So there is, of course, when I was training with Ghulam Mustafa Khan sahab since school, there's one thing that he always said, that जो भी आप रियाज करते हो ना, तो आप खरज में गाएं या आपके मिड नोट्स हैं या आप ऊपर के सुर लगाएं, उसमें कहीं भी ना कोई भी एफर्ट या चीखना चिल्लाना नहीं होना चाहिए. सारे नोट्स आप ऐसे गाएं कि वो सेम ही एफर्ट लगे. The vocal throw that you have, it should be the same. So the antra which goes,
tu kahe to tere hi kadam ke main.
So it had to be sung very softly, taki usme wo, because you can't,
tu kahe to tere hi.
You can do that, but then the feeling miss ho jati hai. So you had to,
tu kahe to tere hi kadam ke main nishano pe. चलो रुको इशारे.
सो इट हैड टू बी सॉन्ग वेरी प्यार से. यू कांट स्क्रीम. द सेकेंड अंतरा वॉज वेरी चैलेंजिंग एक्चुअली. द अंतराज आर वेरी अनयूजुअल. आई थिंक इवन म्यूजिकली इफ यू सी टेक्निकली इट्स समथिंग दैट हैज अ वेरी डिफरेंट कनेक्ट एंड हाउ इट कम्स बैक. यू फील वेयर इज द सॉन्ग गोइंग फ्रॉम द मुखड़ा टू द अंतरा, बट अगेन देन इट कनेक्ट्स बैक. सो यू गो फ्रॉम
के बन गए हो तुम मेरी दुआ, खुदा जाने के मैं फिदा हूँ, खुदा जाने मैं मिट गया.
सो फ्रॉम देयर द म्यूजिक सेक्शन दैट अभिजीत मिलानी इज मेड,
दा रा 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 र
from there it goes to another tangent. So the whole connect from the mukhrar to the antra with the music piece, you really can't skip that part. It's all back to back, and it's important that it has to be played out that way. Otherwise you lose that connect. So ye bahut kya bole, it comes with a lot of years of experience, lot of years of working relentlessly, lots of years of, you know, wanting to do something which has more meaning and depth. I think this will be one of the most beautiful songs that have been ever composed, not just by Vishal and Shekhar. I think one of those songs that will go down in history as one of the most beautifully composed songs. Yeah. And I think that's the absolute brilliance of Vishal and Shekhar as composers. I think it's one of those very, very unique compositions that they've made. And that last line,
बांधे दिल के धागे तुमसे ये तुम्हें न जाने क्या हुआ.
That part was really challenging. It took me a long time to get it right. Yeah.